5-1, this is Hammerhead 6-2. TAC advises streets barricaded to the north. We are circling around you to find an alternate route, over.
Copy that, 6-2.
QRF is en route to reinforce. Rally on their position and do what you can.
package has escaped the net. I say again, package has escaped the net. Do any helos have a visual? Over.
Stand by, 5-1. 5-1, that is a negative. Do not pursue the package. Hold your position and secure the location. Do you copy?
Moving to intercept.
You will hold your position, Bravo!
I can't wait here! I'm moving out!
You were specifically told to hold, but you didn't. Why?
Charlie Team was down. I wasn't gonna let this guy get away. The hallway and the first floor were clear. I heard movement above, I made my way up. And that's when I saw him.
The fourth guy?
Yeah, the fourth guy.
The after-action report you filed states he got the drop on you. But he doesn't fire. Why?
He was American. Not Russian. Not German. Not Chechen. American.
Interesting. And how do you know that?
He spoke to me.
And what did this American say to you?
I can't remember. RPG hit the building. Everything's blank after that.
And your next assignment?
Doubleheader. Destroy a seventh wave weapons cache and stronghold at Najran.
You were ordered to RV with a Lieutenant McCarver en route to the objective?
Yes. Would have been a breeze if the maps and the intel on the border crossing wasn't out of date. Only thing right about it was the farm.
This is Bravo 3 radio check, over. Two one, do you copy? Over. 2-1, do you read me? Over. If you copy, I am proceeding to RV. Out. Bravo 2-1, this is 3, do you copy? Over.
Bravo 3, targets neutralized.